Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Manta price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic in the natural position. If the price is still below all of the moving average, which means totally good, prices cannot be dropped below $0.9 here. The daily chart basically also is below all of the moving average here. It's only around the moving average 71.023 here. A 1 week chart like this still below all of the moving average. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Manta price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic in the natural position. If the price is still below all of the moving average, which means totally good, prices cannot be dropped below $0.9 here. The daily chart basically also is below all of the moving average here. It's only around the moving average 71.023 here. A 1 week chart like this still below all of the moving average. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like. Thank you.